As you know, for the last three decades, FAPSI's Excellence Awards have become a very important medium through which different fields of industrial activities such as productivity, research and development, protection of environment, export performance, pursuits in scientific inventions and discoveries are encouraged and motivated. FAPSI considers such encouragement and promotion as one of its prime objectives. One of the objectives of FAPSI is also to promote all-round industrial and commercial activity that generates greater employment, higher economic growth, streamlining and smoothening several procedural formalities. All these go to promote excellence in every facet of industrial development in the state. And as you know, FAPSI in the recent years and in the coming years would play a greater role in achieving this objective. The awards are being given for the performance during the year 2010-11 in recognition of the proven excellence and outstanding contribution in the areas of industrial productivity, all-round performance, workers' welfare, research and development, export performance, product innovation, rural development, marketing performance, turnaround of revival of sick industry, and development or application of alternative inexhaustible energy resources, environment management, information technology, corporate social responsibility, and so on. And also we have award in healthcare with highest social impact, an award for the scientist and engineer, a woman entrepreneur, self-sustaining effort by physically challenged person, and outstanding contribution for welfare of destitute women. The Federation has exclusive awards committee consisting of 34 experts drawn from different specializations and experience to judge the best among the organizations of excellence in different fields. We have received in total about 115 nominations for these awards. We are glad to inform you, besides 18 excellence awards, a special recognition was made to recognize the outstanding contribution of scientists for the benefit of industry.